What is up, my dudes? I am back way earlier than I thought I'd be. I got the equipment again, and I'm ready to go shoot. So today, it looks like we're going to go to this place called Fonte Dam. I'm pretty excited about it. I've heard it's a good spot. I've seen some great pictures on the internet of it. Some of you might know I got robbed last week, so that's why I wasn't able to make a video. I think the worst part about being robbed is like finding just the small stuff that they took. Like, I'll wake up every morning now and just find something different that I need that they took. Like, they took my running shoes, for God's sake. They took my moldy ass gross running shoes that have been sitting outside for like months. Who the f*** steals running shoes? Like, honestly, like, who does that? Like, I don't understand. Like, maybe they needed shoes, like, that's fine, whatever, but don't steal mine. Don't steal my stuff, man. Come on. Who does that? For real. I'm currently on my way to go pick up our special guest for the day. I haven't met her before. We've been on Instagram. She seems like a cool girl. So we're gonna go pick her up and then go meet up with the rest of the crew and then go on this hike and see what Fonte Dam's all about. Go ahead and introduce yourself to everyone.
Hi, I'm Dom Maurice.
And what? And how long have you been on Guam, Dom Maurice?
For about a year.
And you've never been on a hike here?
No.
Why?
I don't know.
You're crazy. You have to, all right. So we're taking her on her first hike on Guam today. I hope she's excited about it.
Yes.
All right. Hopefully. So where are we going today?
Fonte Dam.
Fonte Dam.
Fonte Dam.
I like that. Fonte Dam. Hey. What's going on? What's up, man?
Damn, boy.
What's up? You see that new lens, though? What's up? What's up? What's up? That's my boy. What's up? All right. Met up with the crew. Heading there now. Not really sure what's that. Apparently we have to go through private property, so if you guys do this hike, make sure you call beforehand and make sure that they're okay with you going through their property. We definitely did that. Oh God, I don't have power steering. Sorry, almost died. We are rocking that 15 fathoms today. Looks good, I like it. Ah, beautiful, I like it. What the, dude, you look gross. I like it, what's up, that's my boy. All right, let's go. So to get here, you gotta go towards Leo Palace. Oh, it's a frog, oh my God. You gotta go towards Leo Palace. I'm sorry. You gotta go towards Leo's Palace, plural.
Leo Palace.
But you gotta go towards Leo's Palace, and there's private property on the right side. Definitely gotta call and ask before you guys come here. Oh my God. But we're walking in this, like, abandoned, or not abandoned, just field right now.
The banana field.
I don't see no bananas. So obviously, ain't no bananas.
Oh, there are bananas there. Yeah, there's bananas there. So walk in this field, go to your left, and we're gonna walk that way a little bit. I'm not sure. Oh, it's a frog! Alright, we still have no clue where we're going right now. We're just walking around this little field of banana trees. I thought Danica was a good tour guide. She's obviously not. So thanks for getting us lost, Danica. Really appreciate it. But I'll let you guys know when we get back on track. We found this, like, platform right here. I'm gonna climb up on top of it and get the drone out and try to fly on top of there. She in the mirror dancing so sleazy. She in the mirror dancing so sleazy. She in the mirror dancing so sleazy. I get it all. So, Dom, what would you say if I told you I had no teeth?
I'm not sure.
Would you believe me?
I don't know, probably not.
Look. All right, well, guys, Danica got it mixed up, and it looks like that is not the actual dam they're supposed to go to. That's the reservoir. So, what do you have to say for yourself, Danica? Why do you have to be... She's not very appropriate, and I do not approve of her language on this vlog. Mom, I'm very sorry that she's using that language. So we're heading back towards where the house is. Danica messed up. She thought this was actually Fonte Dam. This is actually the reservoir. It's kind of cool still. We still got some good drone shots over there. It's still a really beautiful place. I wish we could have stayed longer, but everyone seems anxious to go. I'll kind of give you guys directions once I get there and figure out where I'm going, actually. Sorry for the miscommunication. It's all Danica's fault. My truck's overheating, so we got to wait for it to cool down for a minute. That's kind of the bad thing about having a piece of crap truck, is that it breaks down all the time. So, anyway, we're gonna wait for that to cool down. I'm gonna get someone else to drive the car, and then we're gonna get the drone up in the air here in a second and get some shots. That's a ping pong ball. Oh, it's gone now. All right, so here we go. So I'm gonna let Tommy drive my truck real quick. He's right there. And most of you guys are asking, Jake, why are you letting Tommy drive your truck? And the answer to that is, someone's gotta fly the drone, bro. Where it all comes back around, where I know I'm safe and sound. Our name's still in the concrete. The love will never die. The ground is so electric and I am. We're gonna go ahead and try this one again. I think we're in the right spot now. There's a lot of power lines that lead down here. We're just gonna keep walking until we see a stone that says Fonte Dam, I guess. And that should take us there.
There's probably a bunch of spiders.
No, Danica, don't go
no,
first.
No, I'm okay with that.
I'm okay with that.
Yeah, what happened, guys?
I call being in the middle.
Of course you're okay with it. We're good. We're good. Let's do it. Let's go. Let's go.
We all have shirts, but none of us are.
Walking through a bunch of sawgrass right now. This stuff cuts you up pretty good, guys. I recommend wearing a shirt. Of course, none of us are doing that. That's kind of a common theme. I never wear shirts when I really need to. Yeah, we all have shirts. We just refuse to wear them. Don't be dumb like, ow, ow, ow. Don't be dumb like us, because the sawgrass is not fun. What's this called?
Sleeping grass.
Sleeping grass. Then how does it work? Show me.
It goes to sleep.
Oh, that's so cool. Ready?
It's really sharp, though, so be careful.
Yeah, Colin just figured that out firsthand. Literally.
Oh, that's so cool. So, Tommy, what do you think of the vlog, man?
It's perfect. It's gonna get my notoriety up, which is what I need to be a public speaker.
All right, cool. Yes. So,
what I'm really striving for is male stripping, but you know, the more I get my name out.
Yeah. So Tommy's trying to be a male stripper now, guys. So if you want to see Tommy naked, definitely like, comment, subscribe, and he'll strip in the next video if I get at least 100 likes on this video. So we're rocking down this muddy trail right now, as you guys can see right there. We've only walked probably a quarter mile right now. Hopefully, don't want too much further to go. I didn't put shoes on, which is not a good idea.
Get worse here.
Oh, there's so much mud. No.
Yeah, you should just go barefoot at this
point. Oh, God, I hate it so bad. Look at that. Oh, whose idea was this?
All right, guys, we're at the dam now. And since we're at the dam, you know what that means. It's movie time, so let's go.
So we just did Fonte Dam. As you can see, extremely muddy. I highly recommend wearing shoes and bringing a change of clothes you don't care about. Looks like we're done here for the day. There's not much to do down there. We're gonna go back, get some food, recuperate, and then probably go to a beach and do some diving today too. Guys, we are back at the Sunset Grill. We were here like, what, 3 weeks ago? Dope spot. It's one of the only places open on Sunday too. So we got some food and go ahead and do some diving later on.
The view is fun.
Can I pet your dog?
Absolutely.
Hi, buddy. Hi, bud. Oh, you're so cute.
Sit.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, buddy, sit.
He's so cute. Look at her. She's so cute. So I came home for a minute just to get some stuff done. And oh God, what's on my... There we go. Came on for a minute just to get some stuff done and recharge the batteries. Our buddy's never been to CB Junkyard before, so we're gonna go take him to CB Junkyard, do some diving over there, maybe get some drone shots, and then probably call it a day after that. I think the guys are gonna make some sushi here later, so maybe we'll come back and make some sushi. So I don't feel like driving all the way there, so we're just gonna teleport. Here we go. Whew. All right, yeah, every time I do that, it makes me really dizzy. But yeah, we're here at Family Beach now. We're gonna go ahead and walk back towards the boats like we did last time. And here we witness a wild Danica in her natural habitat. Well, the rest of the guys bailed on us, but we did gain some new followers today. Looks like Chris is here with us. Hey. Say what's up, man. And Natasha's also here, too. What's
hey.
Up? What's going on? Hi. So this probably looks pretty familiar to you guys. We did this about a month and a half ago now in one of my earlier videos. We're going to start heading down here. It's about half a mile hike. Take a left, and you're at the boat. So we're going to go ahead and take off with the drone. So Aaron and Kristen are making sushi at the house right now. I'm stopping to Payless to get some food. They just need some more tuna, so I'm gonna grab them some more tuna. Yeah, they made me put a shirt on. Kincaid's a beast, bro. What do you guys think is better for making sushi? The chunks or just the loin and cutting it up?
Well, these right here make like rice
definitely
wraps and stuff.
Yeah, we got rice wraps and everything. I think they just need some more sushi. But I think salmon sounds good. I'm definitely getting that. Good call.
Hey, okay, hey. What's up?
Sushi.
Oh, that's the cut you need right there. Look at that.
Come over here.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh my God, guys! Look how ridiculous this looks. Oh, it looks so good. I'm so stoked right now. Today was David's first vlog, and I just want to ask, man, what'd you think of the vlog today?
I went boom.
Would you recommend it to your mom?
Nope.
Would you recommend it to your sister?
Nope.
Well, who would you recommend it to?
My cousins.
Are they hot?
Yep.
Your mom hot?
Nope.
Ah. All right, and that, my dudes, is the vlog. I thank you guys so much for watching. It's been unbelievable so far. I've only been doing the vlog for like 2 months now. I already have 10,000 views on YouTube. So that makes me so happy, guys. I'm so glad you guys are watching. I'm so glad you're commenting and liking my videos. I really hope you enjoy them. I do this all for you guys. So if there's anything you want me to do differently, anything you guys want to see that I'm not showing, definitely let me know and I'll try to add it to my next video. For now, definitely go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't done so already. Also, add me on Instagram, SimpleJake13. I'll put the link in the description below and probably right there. Yep, so for now, goodbye, but I'll see you guys next week. Thanks for watching. Get to know me.